though. It's so good. I had to learn how to hit those properly. Even the left-handed ones.
Beat_drummer1. Hello.
Hello. That angle kind of hell to hit. Here it comes. I'm probably gonna lose some ack here because this part is really damn hard to hit. Yo, I actually got it. Really good run. The one after this is much harder though.
Polar bear underscore.
Holy crap!
Stop trying to beat six lanes that are way too far.
Genuinely gaming.
Because whenever I try, I end up rage quitting because six lanes aren't fun.
Frick. That part is hard as hell though, so don't really blame myself for missing on it.
Canadian polar bear underscore. Still SS gaming though.
I already have a 91. But I think I can snipe it on this run.
Pearson 215. When are you going to use the body cam?
Frick. That part always takes my ack.
Aim Hades 16. This is incredible.
I love this map. And then you're gonna get the slider section right after this, which I love. Yeah, thanks for this obesity. Which is the mapping group that made this, by the way. I forgot about that part.
Scary. Isn't that just Harp and Jack? Aim Hades 16. Isn't that just Jack and Harp G?
Yes. And some other person, I think.
Carry one underscore. Hello.
Hello. Holy crap, this run though. Genuinely insane. A 93.3.